I miss my old man tonight, and I wish he was here with me, with his corny jokes and his cheap cigars. He could look you in the eye and sell you a car. That's not an easy thing to do, but no one ever knew a more charming creature on this earth than my old man. He was a pilot in the big war, in the U.S. Army Air Corps, in a C-47 with a heavy load full of combat cargo for the Burma Road. And after they dropped the bomb, he came home and married Mom. And not long after that, he was my old man. And oh, the fights we had when my brother and I got him mad. He'd get all boiled up and he'd start to shout, and I knew what was coming, so I tuned him out. And now the old man's gone, and I'd give all I own to hear what he said when I wasn't listening to my old man. I miss the old man tonight. I can almost see his face. He was always trying to watch his weight, and his heart only made it to 58. For the first time since he died, late last night I cried. I wondered